checking out my room in a little while, and I decided that I wanted to have breakfast with y'all, so I'll share my breakfast with y'all. Today I'm having Chick-fil-A. I have a fruit cup, a chicken egg bowl, and some chicken minis, the biscuits, with, and I have some honey and some Chick-fil-A sauce, and I have an Arnold Palmer half lemonade, half sweet tea. How are y'all doing today? It's my first time eating today. So I'm gonna just start with this. Just wanted to make a video short and sweet. This has eggs, hash browns, and the chicken that they use for their chicken nuggets, and it's so good. I woke up and got ready. I was like, I want to do a mukbang, a breakfast mukbang with my robe on. What do y'all be getting from Chick-fil-A? I barely be getting their breakfast, but when I tell you, it's one of the best. Biscuits. Alright, to dip it in a Chick-fil-A sauce. So good. I'm gonna eat a little bit. And they gave me this jalapeno salsa. I'm gonna try it. I never tried it before. Try a little bit first before I go all crazy. Actually not too bad. So if y'all get this, you know, try the jalapeno sauce out. It's really good. It's not hot. It's really flavorful though. Try that with the honey. Mm-mm-mm. was your weekend though? Mine was okay. I'm going back home today and going back to reality. Okay, I want to eat some fruit now. I love fruit, and my absolute favorite is oranges and pineapple. They don't have pineapple here. They have strawberries, oranges, which is my favorite, blueberries, and apples. So it's a good little mix. It looks like some type of cantaloupe is in here too. Or just apple. I can eat fruit all day. I wanted to mention that I'm going to be introducing my new intro and outro today. So it was finished today. So I'm going to post. It wasn't finished today, but it was finished this week, and I'm going to post it today. And I'm so happy because it came exactly how I want it. So. Second thing, when you have like a vision or something, and I used a picture from my photo shoot. I haven't showed you guys the pictures yet, but I'm gonna include that in the video too, so y'all can see. I really enjoyed the photo shoot and how the pictures came out. So. Pretty much done with this. All that's left is eggs and yeah. Honey, just do something to it. message, I just wanted to say, our mind can sometimes, you know, play tricks on us, and we tend to think negative. So whatever coping mechanism that you have and can use daily to, you know, start thinking positive, like going on a walk, going on a run, writing down the things that you love about yourself or that you love about the people that are in your life. You listening to music, just anything, any coping mechanism that you can use to get in a more positive mindset. And once you do that, it's going to change things to better for you, because we can think about 10 negative things and only think about one positive, because we're so worried about all the negativity that we're not shining any light on any positive or the positive things in life, even the little things. So that's what today's message, what I wanted to deliver to you guys, because that's what something I'm working on too. Just, hey, every day get up, write 3 or 5 things that you want to accomplish that day, that month, that week, that year, and be like, okay, I like how I do this. I like how I do my hair. I like how my smile is, something. And then, you know, look at yourself in the mirror and be like, I can do this, and I'm all these things. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get going, but thank you guys so much for having breakfast with me. It was so good, and now I got the itis. Now I'm just gonna relax for the couple hours that I do have left in my hotel, and I am going to post this video today. So I love you guys so much, and see you in my next video.